Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix or repair USB flash drive scan and fix error in Windows 11. This error usually means there's a problem with the drive, but don't worry, we'll guide you through the steps to fix it. Let's get started. First, insert your USB flash drive into the computer. Make sure it's properly connected so that Windows can recognize it. Next, open File Explorer by clicking on the folder icon in the taskbar or pressing the Windows key plus E on your keyboard. In File Explorer, go to this PC on the left-hand side. You will see a list of all your drives, including your USB flash drive. It should be listed under Devices and Drives. Find your USB flash drive in the list, then right-click on it. A menu will appear. Select Properties from the menu. In the Properties window, click on the Tools tab at the top. Under the Error Checking section, click the Check button. A new window will pop up asking if you want to scan and fix your USB flash drive. Click on Scan and Repair Drive. Windows will now start scanning your drive for errors and attempt to fix them. This may take a few minutes, so be patient. Once the scanning and fixing process is complete, Windows will let you know if any errors were found and fixed. Click Close to exit the window. After fixing the errors, it's a good idea to safely eject your USB flash drive. Go to the system tray at the bottom right of your screen. Click on the USB icon and select Eject your USB drive. Wait for the notification that says it's safe to remove your drive, then unplug it from your computer. And that's it! You've successfully fixed the scan and fix error on your USB flash drive in Windows 11. Your drive should now be working properly. Thank you for watching. If this video was helpful, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. And click on that notification bell to never miss an update.